On the calendar that students and parents will follow next year in Brunswick County schools, the school board tonight chose calendar option A for the 2023-24 year. It ends the first semester before the Christmas break. The board also sent a letter to Raleigh in support of the idea of a parental bill of rights. But board members want the ban on sexual and gender transition to extend through the fifth grade instead of ending with the fourth.